Plush Quilted Sherpa blankets from Warm and Cozy. They are soft knit plush face with those beautiful diamond quilts on the outside. Sorry, I can't stop touching it. Everyone's like, Tina, stop touching it. I can't. On the other side, it's fluffy faux Sherpa. These are absolutely gorgeous. We have these available in three different sizes: twin, full queen, and then King California King. Those are your three options. It doesn't matter which one you choose, it's gonna be $29.95 no matter which one you're going with. And we have got some amazing colors for you. So starting up here, this one closest to me is what we are calling our tan color, which actually we call it tan, but it's almost giving me like a champagne vibe to this one. This is what we're calling tan. Below that is what we have is our blue, which is, oh, the King, California King in the blue is already sold out. And this is a new blanket that we have from Warm and Cozy. But all my other sizes are available. Below that is our teal color. Oh, there we go. Look how beautiful that is when I do that. I can't stop. It's so gorgeous. Look at that teal. Next to it is the one we're calling our plum, which is that deep, gorgeous, beautiful plum. Above that is what we're calling wine. And these are just rich, vivid, beautiful colors. And above that is what we're calling our gold. The one color that's not representative up here is on our bed, and that is our beautiful rose color. Look at the way that is. And that, you can see the reversibility. That soft knit plush face with the diamond quilt, and on the other side, there you go, that's that fluffy faux Sherpa. Machine wash, cold, tumble, dry, low. Let's bring in Ellen Bunner on Skype to talk all things about this gorgeous blanket. And Ellen, if we're gonna call, you know, we're gonna talk about warm and winter, we got to do a warm and cozy something, right?
Right. Great to see you, Tina.
Good morning.
Yes, perfect. I love that little heater. It's adorable. This is a great way to warm up your bed. And I have to say, in my 10 years of selling Warm and Cozy, this is my favorite blanket that we've done because it's almost a combination of a quilt and a blanket. It's super velvety plush on one side. And then on the reverse, we did our really soft faux Sherpa, which is lightweight. It's not heavy. It's not scratchy. It's super cottony, soft, insulating, and warm. And we actually fused these together and then quilted it. So to me, this looks more like a quilt than a blanket. It's pretty enough that you could completely change your bed. And oh my goodness, I can't stop touching it either. It is so soft and so warm and plush.
And so I love that what you were talking about, Ellen. On one side, of course, like we said, we have that plush face. It has that diamond quilting, which gives it kind of like an elevated look, a quilt kind of feel to it. And then on the other side, the part that we feel, the part that touches our face and our arms, it's that Sherpa. Oh my goodness. If your bed isn't already your happy place, it's about to be your happy place. And that medium weight, kind of like what you're talking about, Ellen, it is good for layering. It's good on its own. This is, I think, something, you know, you can take year round because it's not super heavy, like you were saying. It's not super
weight.
It's like the Goldilocks of a blanket. It's right there in the middle. But I'm going to tell you what, the feel of this, Ellen, feels not like a $30 blanket. This absolutely.
No, you're right.
Oh.
It is so soft and silky. It's really silky to the touch. And you're right. This is that in between a blanket and a comforter. And we've done both. So this is going to give you more insulation and warmth than a blanket, but it's going to be less than a bulky comforter. And did you notice too, Tina, not only the softness of the plush that you're seeing there, which is what we're famous for, it's our exclusive here at Warm and Cozy at HSN, but look at that stitching, that quilting that goes all the way through. Think of your gift list. You know, notice how plush and how the pile and the drape on this, it's not stiff, it's not heavy, it's that perfect in between. But these are gifts that people love to receive because it's an elevated warm blanket. It has that faux Sherpa. It looks expensive, it feels expensive, and it's practical luxury. And what I always recommend on these, Tina, if you're giving a gift and you don't know the size of their bed, just get them the King California King. Oh, I love that shot. Because if you get the King California King, they're just gonna have extra drape on their bed, even if it's a queen size. But this is a beautiful gift to give. So appropriate for this year.
Absolutely. Okay, that's the rose that you're seeing on the bed right now. That looks absolutely gorgeous. I have it available in the teal. Now, anybody that's looking at this blue, right now, 720-934, go on to hsn.com and use your app. The blue, I have less than 100 available to go between the twin and the full queen. I have less than 100 between those two sizes in the blue. So if this is the one you want, please go now, put it in, check out, make sure you have it. I have available in the tan, in the gold, the wine, and then the plum. 720-934, new exclusive from Warm and Cozy on here. Ellen, really quick, can I talk about one other great giftable item with you? There it is. Oh my gosh, yes. Look at that little set that we have, which is gonna be a blanket and a slipper set that you can do. Can I come over here? Am I gonna mess you